Welcome. Yeah, me comfy touch panna. I like a topic, put me like a penny in it. But me want talk, I mean no want talk. Because you know, when you just start build your house, yeah, you know what? Anybody if you can't lick down your house and the people then run, you know, then we can't lick down your house and take back the prescription. Then I mean I've quite a little bit of prescription long, I mean no want to take back no night. You know? And the likes them what them give me round here. So I don't really want to talk, but I want to talk very like when I put it on the back burner up on the stove. And then I see what people come out and talk and I was thinking too much pack the pan of fire here now. I don't know what to do, but me feel say me fi talk. You know me. Me like to give an honest, yeah, unbiased review. Me not gonna be biased, cause me not there on no side. Me just I come fi talk, yeah. And me see one movie a go on. And the movie name the IWWA Flicks. Upon them, me watch that movie there. The Flicks. So, I want a little experiment. Me think, me go carry out one little experiment and see how much prescription me a go lose, you know. I think me a go lose prescription, you know. But I saw it after go, but sometimes you have to just talk things. So you see it, yeah. Because, yeah, you know me like to talk. So, no. I'm say me see one thing I go on and it involved the lady down a Porty, yeah. And she is the star of the movie because everybody come out, yeah, and say this and say that, yeah, because she's been awarded to go. Yeah. And people not like it, yes. From what I see people not like what I go on. But certain people you know say they may not go come out. I mean no say. The drama, yeah. The trending drama man then I go come out, my people business man then I go come out anyway because them two been at it for a long time and she say a lot of distasteful things in the past about him. So me know say him in a go come out number one. Number two, elderly man come out and one other lady come out too, she would have come out. But there's been a lot of controversy around it, yes. So me just feel if you put him a little penny in it and all me see really. I'm not saying that Erica shouldn't get no award. Yes, me gonna be honest. Me not saying that because she feed the homeless, she do some good work. Yes, so me not saying she shouldn't get the award. But what me did feel when me hear it, me did think to myself. Cause as you said, me not do that the Romans do. Me not drink milk. Me not cold cow. Yeah. So me like fi do give my honest opinion. Cause as me say, me not on the tube fi. Views and likes and what have you, nice, yeah, forget the likes and the views and the prescription, but at the same time, it's nice to be, I mean, it's an honest person, so me just go talk, so, yeah, because I said before, I want leaders over here, I mean, I want sheep, yeah, and we are building a little house and we want people who know them, experienced people over here, yeah, so no, anyway, what me not say, the part that I really feel when me see it, yeah, say so she go get the award, me thought, what did come to my mind to say? This is double standard, yes, so. And you know the reason why I'm going to say it's double standard? At that part, me feel say double standard is last year, yeah, you know, me always like to refer back sometimes, and it always the past have to come into the whatever. Last year, when there was Dr. Trouble in the go, and everybody was going on about Dr. Trouble shouldn't get no award. And they were making a big song and dance, but this year the movie worse than last year, because only a few people was going on about Dr. Trouble saying she shouldn't get no award. But the other girl there, Anna, did come out. Dr. Trouble never did go to the award show in the end. But Anna did come out upon the lady that did donate. They were friends and she donated to her. And she did come out upon her and disrespected her, yeah. Which Anna was wrong to do that, yes. So she did come out and cuss and behave badly, yeah. And then she was disqualified from going to the award. So when we see that now, say, the lady from Porty now go get an award. I thought, well, Anna should have get her award. Me go talk here. Anna should get her award because apart from she did come out and go on with the lady, she's not a social media person that come out and cuss and behave like the lady don't a Porty behave. So that's the part that I feel is double standard really, that you can't disqualify one person last year and then this year. You have people saying that the Porty lady has been awarded for her bad behavior on social media because she behaves badly and she presents herself on social media. She behaves badly. So I think that's what people have a problem with. But my problem is saying about, you know, last year, Anna, that should have been overlooked. She shouldn't have been disqualified. I think that's my problem. I'm not looking at anything else. But this is what I'm saying. Like, people come out on social media and they tell people about their business and everything while going up on social media, them lifestyle, what them when they were little and all that. And they say people, in the end, take them something they're throwing on them face later on down the line. Yeah. Although people, in the end, sometimes this person said, them have your file and they know this about you and all them something there. So, one blogger, Lady in the Dark, had listened to a fair thing this morning, and she was saying that the lady did come out and talk up some things about her a few weeks ago, and I think she was just basically, she still never feels safe, you know, she feels that Erica should still be awarded for her good work and so forth, and she take it upon her chin. Yeah, she take it and she's not bitter about it, but everybody else sees differently. Yes, everybody different the way they look at things. So that may I go say that I feel say if Erica get award, the other lady should have get her award as well, because her behavior on social media at times, you know, isn't great. Yeah, and that may I go say on this little topic, and then moving on, we're talking about the birthday girl. Yeah, so the birthday girl celebrated her birthday upon a cruise ship like a queen. Yes. But she's got a problem because apparently the lady don't mountain view. She was in Canada and her friends put on a little thing for her, and she feels she was taking the shine off her. But me not see how she's gonna take the shine off her, because her followers is not the same people them followers, yes. So I don't see how that would have take the shine. And at the end of the day, you're on a cruise ship. This lady was in a hotel room where people just few of her friends then come round. So I don't see why. I think, I don't see why that would take the shine. Yeah, off you. Mm-hmm. So no, the lady come out now and through her shades now, and she'll go have a birthday party, a celebration every month, the 26th, yes, of every month. So I don't know how that I go. I just go watch the movie, continue watch the movie. But I don't see why that should really be a problem to Marcia, to be honest, because our Queen of England, our late Queen of England, she used to celebrate two birthdays, yeah. And when it's her birthday, anybody else can have for them birthday. It wasn't last and people's birthday must put on pause, yeah. So me not see what this is all about, this contention and same thing is all about. I don't understand none of it. Anyway, I just that me want for putting on the birthday flick section. Alright then, me don't talk, yeah. And me gone. Please like and share this video. Thanks for watching.